When we talk about incentives for going solar, it seems like most people imagine a lump sum of cash or a direct discount on the cost of installation. Those incentives do exist, and they do make it cheaper to install solar panels on your house. But there's a different kind of incentive that's more important in our opinion, called net metering, that turns solar power into a truly great investment and helps you squeeze the most value out of your solar panels in the long run. So what is net metering? Net metering is a billing program with your utility company. When you make more solar power than you can use, you send it to the grid, and the utility gives you a credit on your bill. When you don't make enough solar to run your house, like at night or in bad weather, you can spend those credits instead of paying cash for electricity. It's a big benefit for homeowners that smooths out the natural ebb and flow of solar power. You could also think of it like a solar buyback program or a solar bank. So here's a concrete example. I have solar panels on my house, and on a cloudless day in the spring or summer, they can make about 40 kilowatt hours of electricity. Almost all of that comes between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. Our house is mostly empty during those hours, and we're not using much electricity. But since we have full net metering, that doesn't matter. We can use 40 kilowatt hours right in the evening between 5 p.m. and 9 p.m., and we don't pay for it. Under net metering, for every kilowatt hour of electricity you send out, you get 1 kilowatt hour worth of credit to your account with the utility company. At the end of the billing cycle, the utility company tallies up what you sent to the grid, what you pulled from the grid, and then settles up the net electricity flow. All the tracking and accounting happens automatically, so you don't need to manage your credits or anything like that. So who can get net metering? Net metering is a fantastic incentive, but it's not available everywhere. It depends on what state you live in, and sometimes which utility company you have. Then, even among utilities with net metering, there can be different rules about how the credits carry forward from month to month. We can't list out all the state-by-state details in this video, but we have literally hundreds of guides at EnergySage to solar costs, incentives, net metering programs, and so on, broken down by state and even by utility companies in some cases. Come check us out to learn more, and thanks for watching.